I actually knew I wanted to work at CHLA before I even started nursing school. I strive to be the best. I don't like to settle. So I'm like, if I'm not going to settle and I want to work with the best patients, the best doctors, the best nurses, then the only option was Children's of LA. They do typically say that if you're going to work in the emergency department, you're a bit of an adrenaline junkie. And no, not every day is like the television show ER, but there is a part of you that thrives off of, you know, the chaos and the intensity of like when a patient's not doing so well. But in that moment, we know we took a sick child and made them stable enough and better to be able to get further care. Things do happen lightning quick around here, and we do have to be able to make quick split-second decisions. We go through classes here as nurses that's called triage classes that allows you to look at a patient from across the room and tell whether that patient's sick or not sick. When you're in the hospital as a patient, you have a diagnosis. When you come into the ED, we just have symptoms. We have to find out what's wrong before we can address it first. Working here at CHLA, we see an amazing array of different diagnoses, syndromes. This is the best place for the patients that have these complex diagnoses because they can go to other hospitals, but they're not specialized in treating children, and they're not specialized in these diagnoses that only happen, you know, every 100,000 patients. So it's just a really nice experience to know that every day I come to work and I still get to learn. The ED is special because we do get patients that walk in like they're carrying their child and their child is limp. And when the parents walks in screaming and crying, it's your job to maintain calm, to assess the situation and to help the child because nothing's gonna calm the parent down more than knowing that their child is being helped effectively. So because CHLA is also a teaching hospital, I feel like as a nurse, you almost have a bit more autonomy and you have the ability to voice your concerns about patients' cares because you're working alongside a bunch of doctors that are learning. Working here, I feel like you're not just a nurse. Like they actually value your input and they'll ask you like, what do you think we should do? And sometimes you have to take a step back. I'm like, oh, they actually want my opinion. This is kind of nice. And it's a great feeling. CHLA does have a lot of programs for people who are interested in community outreach. We do a lot of teaching programs. We have programs on how to properly install car seats. We do what's called sidewalk CPR, which is where we teach, you know, our patients and their families how to do CPR. And then we also have a really big support system if you actually want to go abroad. Recently, six of us nurses took a trip to Haiti, and we went there for a week, and we volunteered in their hospital. And it was an amazing life experience. And it just kind of helps to make you a better, more well-rounded nurse when you see what it's like to practice medicine in other parts of the world. Every single day I walk into my job, I have no idea how it's gonna go. I could walk in and it could be crazy. I could walk in, it could be slow. I could be sitting at a station laughing with my coworkers and 2 minutes later, somebody brings back a patient who's seizing or who's not awake and alert. Every day literally is different. And you get to come to work where you just have the cutest patients to care for. I'm like, and that's a good day. Like you come to work with these little people that just make you smile. And I feel like honestly, every day I come to work, it's a great day.